Right, Steve, we're gonna use the treadmill now. It's gonna show how to do continuous training. So when you get on the treadmill, you'll press. You wanna do a quick start, right? And then you'll choose the speed of what you'll do. So we'll start quite low. We'll up the speed, obviously. But nothing that will strain you too much at first. So you wanna be at roughly about four and a half, something like that, right? And then what you'll do is you'll up the gradient, probably to about one. So you've got a nice start, a nice little jog, which will then obviously come over as whilst you're playing football, it'll allow you to obviously progress in the speed and the time that you're running for. So this is quite comfortable. So what you can do is you can use a little lever on the right that obviously you can up the speed, so you can probably up it to about 5.5. Because being a midfielder, obviously when you're playing the football you'll be doing a lot of running. But then obviously once you're quite comfortable doing the 5.5, you can probably up the gradient again to the 2, which obviously you grade into the height, which means you're doing a lot more running, putting a lot more effort. And then obviously during the running you're keeping it smooth. And always pop it again if it's too much comfortable for you. Pop it to 6 and then you've got a quite comfortable jog. So I'll stop it now and I can let you hop on and have a go.
Brilliant.
Super.
So what we'll do is a quick start, yeah? Quick start. And then do your speed. So choose the speed that you feel comfortable at. Got the speed, obviously choose the gradient that you want. Obviously you'll know what you feel more comfortable at. Obviously you get into a light jog, that's obviously you feel quite comfortable in that. And then obviously during the games you better go for longer, whereas if you were to do an interval type of training, it means you're stopping, it's not obviously getting you used to the game time.